Man, I've been walking outside for hours, and there's nothing else to do. Pretty much, I don't feel like destroying any AUs, which pretty much I always do, but I just don't feel like doing it right now. Because I'm just feeling bored of doing it. So then I decided to go out to a different AU. That has some, I guess, some peaceful stuff here. But I'm just walking here. And, pretty much don't see anything particular here. So I guess it's fine. But I just keep on walking here and it's pretty much boring. I wish I had something fun to do in my life. But pretty much not. Wait, what? Wait, who's over there? Wait, is it a monster? But I don't know if they are, but I'll just go and talk to them. Hi. I'm Aerosans. What is your name? Oh, it's your name? Well, it's nice to meet you, your name. But, can I ask you a question? What exactly are you? I just want to know. Because I don't know if you're a monster or not, just like me, but, what are you? I just want to know. Wait, you're a Therian? Oh, it's pretty much like a non-human animal thing. What? Huh. Well, that's pretty cool, I guess. So, pretty much you're a Therian. Is there more Therians out there? Huh. Well, right then, that's pretty cool. Well, actually, yes, I am a skeleton, because do you see the bones I have? Well, I'm just like a different type of skeleton. Because I am, I'm like the destroyer of AUs. I'm pretty much from the alternate universe, which is the original one that's Undertale. But I'm just from a different universe, so yeah. Yeah, it's pretty much lots of people totally create different AUs. There's pretty much like millions of AUs out there. Which, is pretty much a lot, but you know how it is. Yeah, so what are you doing out here? Okay, I guess that's nice. Would you like for me? I just totally destroy AUs or relax, either way. But now I'm just feeling bored. And, I just stumble upon here and just walk around this nice, piece of quiet day until I saw you. And for that, I want to know what you were. And I found out you're a Therian, so, guess that's fine. Yeah. Where you want to hang out? Well, since I got nothing better to do, so yeah, I guess we can hang out. Well, then let's go and hang out then.
Later.
And then, Ink has to come in and interrupt my peace of quiet once again. Yeah, he can be annoying. But other than that, he can be a nice guy, alright? Well, as long as not possessed by Exogaster. Because when he was like working with him or something like that, because he thought he was like his friend, but let's just say lots of stuff happened, so good thing he's gone now, so yeah. Yeah. Hmm? Well, I've never been friends with a Therian before. Even though I've been friends with lots of different other people, but... You know, I guess you're pretty cool, and I don't mind being your friend. Yeah, of course. You have friends to the end. Something like that, you know? Oh, you had to get going now? Well, oh, then since you have to go, then it's fine to go home, you know? And I probably should probably get going too. But you wanna hang out tomorrow, if you're free? Great, well, guess I'll see you later, your name? Bye. Man, look at that. People are friends with a Therian, and her name is your name. And they seem pretty cool. Man, who thought I'd be friends with a Therian, and it's your name? You know, your name is a nice name for them. And if I'm gonna hang out with them tomorrow, it's gonna be probably interesting. But it's... You know, I just can't wait to see what happens. Okay, that was Arisana's ex, Therian Listener. It was requested by estherloesberg8618. And I did it for them, so yeah. And I do, this little art style of Arisana's is from Jackie. I give her credit for it. You know, that should put Arisana's in on the verse. So yeah, I give her credit for that. So yeah. And so yeah, that's it. So I hope you guys liked the video. And don't forget to like and subscribe to me. And I'll do more soon enough. And peace out, guys. And I love you all.